Hey, why YouTube? Okay guys, this is me, SW Cruciality SW, and today we are going to show you a brand new pileup glitch or a barrier glitch on the map The Giant. And this glitch is super easy and it's found by a good friend of me, DoggyStyleHD. We go way back, he showed me all these amazing strafe jumps. And today he showed me this one. It's near the other one. I think that one got patched, but I'm not sure. So this is a brand new one, and the best thing about this is it will take 4 people. So you can pick up perks right over here, and almost non-zombies can hit you. Some of them will hit you, but it's just one time. So if you just buy Juggernaut, you know, you can be safe here for a long time. And you know, I hope you guys enjoy the video. My name is FJ, and I say take it easy, but take it.
Do you feel me? Feel me? Feel me? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Never will. Never will. Now if I told you my story, would you understand? Or would you just turn away like I'm a homeless man? Mommy saying, what if music fails, you need another plan? I'm just trying to hold it together like a rubber band. Cause see, I'm constantly hearing about how people change. But I got dreams that's bigger than women and fame. Not to mention, I got these goals that I gotta obtain. Guess I'm hoping that getting money can heal all my pain. I'm saying, ain't trying to see my mom stressing over bills no more. So I'ma rap until I don't know how it feels no more. Cause that's awfully hard to cope with. Feeling hopeless is about the only thing keeping me focused. Wondering when it's gonna end like a slow shift. Get a check and go broke quick. Damn, that gets old quick. That's why I gotta make a dope hit before these doors close quick. Now wait, look how they out here taking shots, you know, free throwing. And girls dropping to their knees, but they ain't T-bowing. Now how I do business when distracted by pleasure? How I know I'll be rewarded for all of my effort? What if I don't get recognition for all of my records? And what if I'm the answer to all of my questions? But see, I never been a loser, I ain't into that. So next time you quick to criticize me, consider that. Consider that.
Never will.